That's a lot of berries.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned. There. Oh, come on. There.
Hey everyone, Martin here, 1 hour playthrough. Oh my god, let's do this. My intention of this game, because the start of this game is already so dramatic and it's so story driven and so much roleplay can be done, so yeah, prepare your butt for that. My intention is to capture as much of the story as I can.
But I can get through. This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
God, it looks amazing. This looks so very, very good. I've been quite far into the game. Been practicing a lot since I was not able to record.
I never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
So yeah, let's find the exit. Go into the cave. So we're actually not in the cave.
Lights everywhere. How does he do this?
Alright, so yeah, that's our focus. I'll bet you guys seen videos already, and if you haven't,
close. this device I found can help.
So we've got a bunker blast door which is locked, and the focus we can see through moles. Yeah, so I'm pretty far into the game, so I know quite a bit, especially the beginning. So maybe go a little bit fast, but still I try to keep the story really intact as much as I can.
Color too. I did it.
Ooh, loot. So for those who know me, there's loot in the game, so much upgrades, so much exploring, so much story, it's everything I hoped for. And there's the Dutch guys made it as well, which makes me really proud. That's really, really good.
What's that?
I think I want it this way. It's the best I can do. Behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
So there's quite a bit of loot here. Actually, there are four areas where we can't go into. So as soon as I can, I will return to this place and loot everything. But for now, let's continue to find the way out. And also, since I want to do 100% completion of the game, there's some audio logs I want to get as well. Especially to understand more of the game and the complete story of it. Playing this game on a normal difficulty, and maybe in another playthrough we'll do very hard, but for me it's not about that particular challenge, but to make it a really good story driven playthrough for you guys.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Should have gone. Well.
And pray for us sinners. Now and at the hour of our death. Death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. Oh, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
This is so dark.
Seriously, record our thoughts for posterity. Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. posterity. Posterity can go.
Can go. What? This guy. Girl.
Shall soon dissolve like snow. The sun forbear to shine. The God who called me here below will be forevermore.
Wow.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt. Enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
I just love the way she walks. The acting, I just want to say.
Come now. Gather the berries.
It's so good.
Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually. Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. but I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Oh, another one. Let it pass. Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
He is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow. There, see them? These are called striders. Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Good. That's it. Those will do. Follow. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Alright then, finally you can say something. I haven't been so quiet in the video for a long time. Jump down here.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
And let's get her some twigs. Rich wood, we need that. Lots of it to make arrows, but also to do lots of upgrading. Oh god, so much upgrading. The game is wonderful. It is beautiful as well. God, it's stunning. Let's see, where is... not that way. This way. Get my rock.
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
There we
go. Use the stalks as arrow shafts, and metal shards for arrowheads. Good.
Alright.
You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Stay low in the grass, and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. The Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
Right over there, the blaze canister.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye, or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Alright, can do. Let's highlight it again.
Keep firing! Hit! Keep firing!
There you go.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
I mean, look at it, it's amazing, it's so beautiful. Oh, it's good to finally start recording this game.
Aloy!
need to do this slowly and quiet. Can't let them see me.
Throughout this game, she plays such a strong character. Really, really good. God, the actresses and actors they used. Fantastic. Really, really good. Do you think they were inspired by velociraptors? This is how they behave. Very much so, if you... There you go.
I need to see their paths.
Ah, I was testing this. I was hoping she wouldn't say that, but...
Almost there.
There we go. Let's loot this twig.
There he is.
It's like just in Jurassic Park, right? How the velociraptors behave.
How are you doing this?
Come on. Yeah. There we go.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Stay away, no mother.
So let's see then. We have a couple of choices, which later on come back in the story. It's not vital, but it will come back. So what we can do is we can knock it from his hand, aim for his head, or drop the rock. I know the outcome of all three of them, so I go for this one.
trafficking Baron.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the Matriarchs brought you to me.
So the Matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The Matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the Matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes, I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard, and it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
The boar on his shoulder is brilliant.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
All right. I know this was a really, really, really long intro, but yeah, had to be done. Let's save the game here. Let's choose, because I have several, of course, already here. Probably override my latest game. What is it? I was level 33. There you go. But I played many characters and tested many builds, but Hey, let's do this one. And there we go. Yes, please. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching. Please show your support, leave a like, leave a comment, and stay tuned for the next episode. I will do it as fast as I can. I'm really, really dedicated for this series. So yeah, thanks for joining, and we'll see you next time. Bye everyone.